Authorities found more than 1,500 live turtles stuffed inside luggage at the Ninoy Aquino International Airport on Sunday. Here's Joyce Vinaflor for the details.
1,529 live turtles were found duct-taped and stuffed inside four pieces of luggage left behind at the Ninoy Aquino International Airport on Sunday, March 3. The luggage were left behind by a Filipino passenger who was on board a Philippine Airlines flight from Hong Kong, said customs officials in a statement. Among the species found were star tortoise, red-foot tortoise, sulcata tortoise, and red-eared slider. Authorities said these species of turtles are considered exotic. The turtles were turned over to the Department of Environment and Natural Resources Wildlife Traffic Monitoring Unit. Illegal trading of wildlife is punishable by a prison sentence of up to 2 years and a fine of up to 200,000 pesos. In 2008, authorities also turned over to the DNR a total of 560 wildlife and endangered species smuggled through air parcels, baggage, and shipments. Joyce Villaflor, Newsbeats Tonight.